Mexico versus South Korea live streaming. Free Mexico, South Korea. Prediction for a friendly match November 14, 2020. On November 14, the national teams of Mexico and South Korea will hold a friendly match on a neutral field in Austria. What is the best bet for this match? The answer will be provided by the forecast prepared by the experts of the Vice Pro Sport website. Mexico in October 2020, the Mexican national team held 3 test matches. Gerardo Martino's team defeated Guatemala 3-0, and the Netherlands 1-0, without conceding goals, and also sold out peacefully in a scoring meeting against Algeria 2-2. In the CONCACAF League, the Mexicans did not feel resistance from the teams of Panama and Bermuda, gaining maximum points in Group B with the readings of goals scored and conceded 13-3. South Korea. South Korea last took part in an official match back in December 2019. Then the team won 3 victories in a row in the East Asian Championship. Ward's Paulo Bento began with a win over Hong Kong 2-0, and extended the successful series in the confrontation with China 1-0, and Japan 1-0. Note that the Koreans are less successful in away matches than at home. So, in their passive draws away with Lebanon 0-0, and North Korea 0-0, as well as a major defeat from Brazil 0-3. Statistics: the teams met at the group stage of the 2018 World Cup. Mexico was stronger 2-1. Mexico has only one defeat in the last 10 matches. South Korea lost 2 previous fights to Mexicans 1-2 and 0-4 in 6 out of 7 last matches. Mexico played a bet on TB 2.5. South Korea has not scored a goal in past 3 away meetings. Personal meetings June 23-18. South Korea Mexico 12 forecast. The Mexican national team felt the rhythm of the game in October, having held 3 test meetings. The Korean team, on the other hand, did not gather for more than 6 months, which will obviously affect the overall game structure of the nominal guests of the meeting. The Mexicans have experience of victories over their closest rival. In addition, Gerardo Martino's Charges recently defeated the Netherlands, which confirms the team's zeal to show themselves even in control matches. We offer a bet on the clear victory of the Mexicans. Our prediction is a victory for Mexico in 2.13 on the line of the bookmaker Winline.